I believe in America. America has made my fortune, and I raised my son in the American fashion. I gave him freedom, and he has a chess tournament, and he trained hard for it. He prepared every day without stopping. But the man he's going against, one of the best in the world, undefeated. How will my son ever go against him? I'm afraid he's going to lose terribly against this man. I can't let that happen. I went to my son and told him to train harder. I wanted him to win fairly. Then I see the person he's going against, the things he's doing. I've never seen better. I continue to watch what he is doing, but no matter what, my son can't reach this skill level. Then I said to my wife, we must go to Don Corleone.
Why'd you come to me first?
What do you want of me? Tell me anything, but do what I beg of you.
What is this? That I cannot do.
I will do anything you ask.
We've known each other for many years, but it's the first time you come to me for counsel, for help. I can't remember the last time they invited me to your house for a cup of coffee. Let's be frank here. You never wanted my friendship, and you were afraid to be in my debt. I understand. You didn't need a friend of me, but now you come to me and you say, Don Corleone, give me help. But you don't ask with respect. You don't even offer friendship. You don't even think to call me godfather. Instead, you come into my house and ask for this. Buonasera, buonasera. What have you done to make you treat me so disrespectfully? Had you come to me in friendship, then this whole problem of yours could have gone away. And that by chance, if an honest man as yourself should make enemies, then they will become my enemies. And they would fear you.
Be my friend.
Good. Someday, and that day may never come, I'll call upon you to do a service for me. But until that day, accept this gift of assistance.
Grazie, Godfather.
Prego. Check me.